16-year-old Max Feinberg can toot his own horn. He's also had a great rookie season, hitting two buzzers so far. The high school marching band member had his own close call on Double Dipper. The straight-A student regrouped and kept it going.
He's done his homework. He knows what he needs to do.
Feinberg was able to fly through the final obstacles, becoming just the second teenager to hit the buzzer tonight.
Strike up the band!